trying to. Medyo mahihirap. I've been, for the last siguro 2 or 3 years, I've been medyo nagtatamad ako sa pag-gym.
So,
I have it at home, pero hindi ko ginagamit. Kasi pag, narealize ko, pag nasa bahay, yung gym sa bahay, una, mag-isa ka lang. Pangalawa, laging may excuse ay nandiyan lang yun eh, pwedeng mamaya. When you're at home, kasi gusto mo mag-relax. If you go to the gym, wala kang ibang choice, nasa gym na. You have to work out. If you're at home, pwede ka, shoot, pwede ka na, hindi ka lang muna, kain mo na, di ba?
So pag sa gym, ano yung mga specific routine
na ginagawa? Abs
specific?
Dahil hindi ako masyadong nag-gym, ang ginagawa ko actually, before I shower, maybe like twice a week, I'll do push-ups and sit-ups lang. Before I shower lang. But it's like 7-8 minutes.
That's it?
Like simple, yeah.
Wow.
Like twice a week maybe.
Just the food? Parang hindi ko makikiki ka sa food.
I am. Dati I was not so much. Pero ngayon, mas picky ako ngayon. Yun nga, dahil hindi ko masyadong nag-gym, I have to really watch what I eat.
Like what you eat? Specifically, like don't you eat meat?
Or... I eat a lot of meat.
Okay.
Beef. I'm a beef eater talaga.
Pero no rice?
Minsan rice. Depende. Ako wala akong strict na diet. Ako may sarili akong diet. Kung in the mood ako na kainin yung rice or kung ano, I'll eat it. Sa sweets, pagdating sa sweets, I'm not... Yun, mas iwas ako sa sweets. Pero sometimes I give in din. Just if I feel like eating it. But sa drinks din, nagingat din ako. And actually, yun actually, for me, that's what makes this place so much different than yung mga ibang skincare centers. Kasi it's not only for skincare. They only have, you know, all the services that the normal skincare place would have. They also have para sa diet. Yung tamang food na dapat kinakain nyo. To really lose a lot of weight din. So, yun ang kakaiba din dito sa dinosaur. So, it's a, kumbaging, full body healthcare, di ba? So, drinks, yung food, nandito rin.
Tried it.
And there's, the food, I've tried a little bit, I haven't tried that much. The drinks are, you know, the, of course, all organic and yun, masarap talaga. I have a lot of friends na ginawa ng diet program nila. And umayat ng 20 to 30 pounds within 1 month. And nasasarapan din sa food, hindi sila nagugutom. So it really made a difference. Kasi sometimes may mga diets na you know, parang sobrang matabang yung pagkain, di ba? Walang flavor, so eto, masarap din, at pumapayat.